Michael Swider, Wheaton, Illinois. One of the men in the red going to take on Jake Cox.
Chairman Alan Morrell,
Jeff, yeah, Columbia, Missouri.
Tom Perez, Puerto Rico, Missouri. And the referee,
Phil Patterson, Maryland, your official. Antonio Perez of Puerto Rico.
Washington Juniors, please report to the bands. Washington Juniors to the bands. Swider was an All-American last year in Fargo, Norman. He's also been an All-American in Cleveland at the National School.
Pass Kyle Snyder.
Illinois State freestyle champion, two-time Illinois State Fargo champion.
Just trying to bully Snyder now on the double.
He was a runner-up of the Illinois State Championships as a senior for Wheaton North High School, 44-1.
He's moving around like a couple of prize fighters.
David Cox of Columbia, Missouri.
Are these guys 220? They sure don't move like 220.
He was a cadet nation.
Move like 220 pounds.
He worked in freestyle last year. Three-time state champion for David Hickman High School. Undefeated this year, 57-0. Undefeated his sophomore year, 38-0. He's 17.
We'll go to Cox, 4-0.
First period, going to Cox.
Swider will actually be attending Division 3.
Where was Sam? He's from Illinois. He's a double champion here in Fargo this week. Sam, these past few years, you've always been right in the mix, small American, but now a double champion. What did you learn about yourself this week?
Just learned that if I keep going, if I keep coming back to these things, it'll happen for you. You know, you just gotta stay determined, keep that dedication, and you'll get it eventually.
These past few years through the ranks, you've had a lot of success with Team Illinois. Talk about being part of that special fraternity.
It's a family, you know. I've grown up with all these guys, all these coaches, and they made me who I am, so I couldn't have done without them, and it means the world to me that I was a part of it.
He's heading to the University of Iowa, Russell, for Tom Prince and the Hawkeyes. He's a junior freestyle national champion, Sam Brooks of Illinois.
And on the single leg, doubles off at the ankles, 1 point takedown for Cox.
Thank you.
Gut wrench. And one more. Now 4-0 with 12 seconds to go. Go behind. 5-0 with 5 seconds to go.
Not content with the until the clock's up, is he?
3-2-1. So 4-0, 5-0 for your junior national champion.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's from a championship Missouri. In freestyle.
It's going to be Jaden Cox, your champion.
Jaden.